Hey, it's Joey Verga from Verga Realty shooting a quick video. Today's video is about the house you have your eye on that you're looking at. How do you know what the future value is going to be for that particular house? And there's no exact fine science to this, but there is one huge indicator that I want to tell you about today, and it's location. Location, location, location is what they say in real estate. So very important about the location and what the value will be like in the future. So it's going to depend on things like how close is it to parks, recreational facilities, shopping centers, things of that nature, but yet still being a distance enough away to where you're not affected by the traffic and the amount of folks coming and going to those places. So that is a big indicator, is location. Another thing that you want to look at is if the home is an existing home and it's not a new construction, is there competing new construction in the area? So if you tried to sell your home 2 to 5 years from now and they're building 3 new neighborhoods all around you, and the price bracket that you need your home to be in is also very close or within, you know, 20 or 30,000 of a new construction home, these are things you want to take into consideration when you're trying to figure out the future value of the home you're looking at. So anyways, I hope this helped you out. I hope it was a good tip. If you have any questions or anything, feel free to reach out to me. Joey Verga, Verga Realty. Thank you.